Today we're going to talk about the efficiency and usefulness of wildlife cooperatives in reducing wild pig populations. In most areas, average land ownership size is much smaller than the home range of wild pig sounders. This presents a problem to the landowners who are implementing population reduction techniques on their property. If they work alone, any neighboring property can serve as a refuge for the pigs, and their efforts will be stymied by having the limited scope of their fence lines as a boundary. In cooperating with surrounding landowners, by forming a wildlife cooperative, they can achieve goals well beyond controlling wild pig damage. These cooperatives can increase the scope of control efforts to a landscape scale, define clear goals of success for their efforts, allow for the pooling of resources such as trap materials, time, agricultural equipment, and money, and also the support and a sense of community among neighbors. These wild pig cooperatives can then focus on corral trap construction and placement, exclusion fencing for sensitive areas, and in open habitats, the potential for aerial gunning by helicopters. In working together, the efforts of the group are magnified across the landscape, and the input required is able to be shared instead of burdening a single landowner. This helps to prevent burnout in participants who may have been overwhelmed by their attempts to go it alone. In addition to the environmental and economic benefits of removing wild pigs from the landscape and sharing labor and equipment, these cooperatives serve as excellent opportunities to share ideas and discuss productive strategies. Having regular meetings to provide updates on the progress of population reduction strategies, talking to local experts, seeing the fruits of their labor, and perhaps even enjoying a good meal and some fellowship is oftentimes just as important for the success of the organization. So remember, when taking on such a large-scale project, think about enlisting a few friends and neighbors and make it a cooperative effort. The rewards and results will be far greater than what you could have accomplished on your own.